You speak English, okay, man? Okay. This is gonna be easy. Okay. Well, now, you remember last night? There were some loud noises across the street.
Guns?
Yeah, there were guns. You know what guns sound like?
I hear them lots of times.
Yeah. Yeah, me too. Okay. So, when you heard the guns, where were you? Were you over by the door in your daddy's shop?
Uh-huh.
Yeah? Could you see out onto the street? Did you have a good view of the street?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now, when the gun stopped shooting, do you remember if a man ran out from behind that building?
Uh-huh.
And did he get into a car?
Uh-huh.
He did. Okay, now I want you to think for a second. Did that man look like he was hurt to you?
In the leg, he was bleeding.
In the leg, he was bleeding.
In the belly.
In his belly.
Uh-huh.
Okay, Manny, that's the guy that I'm looking for. Okay, so I'm gonna show you some pictures, just a couple pictures, of people. And if you see the guy that you saw, the guy who got in that car, you tell me.
Manny, te puede preguntar cuando él te enseñe la foto, dile la verdad.
That's the man that you saw?
Mm-hmm.
You sure? Do you remember what color that car was?
White.
White? You sound pretty sure about that.
Mm-hmm. It was a cab, but not the yellow kind.
Manny, you're good, man. You don't remember if it had two doors or four doors, do you?
The man driving the car. He looked really scared.